Earth-based users of photovoltaics, powering its remote buoys and weather stations with solar panels wired to batteries. In the 1970s and 80s, solar panels performed heroically during one of the worst droughts to hit Africa. Solar power was used to pump water from 40 feet below the parched ground, saving many lives.
In fact, probably one of the most valuable uses of photovoltaics today is to provide clean drinking water for the developing world.
For those already connected to the power grid, photovoltaics are becoming more and more viable.
A home, say a two-bedroom suburban American home, gets enough energy on its roof to power itself